Something you may not know about me is I am the hairiest woman in the world. Maybe a little bit exaggerated, but I am pretty hairy. I have been hairy my entire life. It's always been probably my biggest insecurity. I don't think I really realized it until like third grade. I remember looking at like other girls' legs and arms and being like, well, they don't really have any hair, or their hair is like really light and blonde or not very noticeable. And I would look at my arms or my legs, and I was really young at the time, so I didn't even know about shaving, or my mom wouldn't let me shave when I was in third grade. So I would look at my legs and I would be like, wow, these actually are pretty hairy. It continued to be a really big insecurity, especially after kids in school would look at my legs and comment about how hairy they were. As I got older, you know, I just felt like I had to shave all the time, every single day. I've spent so much money on razors, spending so much time in the shower. It's just a big ordeal. And if you're hairy too, then you can totally relate to me. So this is something that I've dealt with my entire life until I was introduced to this product right here. It's called Kenzie, and it's an IPL hair removal system that I can use at home. This product has pretty much changed my entire life, and I wanted to share it with you guys too because it's been so amazing for me. So Kenzie is actually collaborating with me on today's video, so a big thanks to them. But I'm going to show you guys how to use this product, what it's done for me so far, and I'll give you guys all the details about it. It's super easy to use. Now I do have to say, it was before Joshua and I got married. I want to say it was like 6 years ago. I actually went to a place to get professional laser hair removal done on my body. The experience was just kind of high maintenance. This I really like because it's in the privacy of my own home. I don't have to drive and go somewhere, make an appointment, sit and wait somewhere, and spend just lots of extra time that I didn't need to. I do have to say, like, all the hair had grown back, and it was just pretty much a big waste of money in my opinion, just because for me, with my experience, it was not a permanent solution for me, and I probably needed a few more treatments, but like I said, it's just so expensive. When I started using this product, I was just so excited because I can use it in the privacy of my own home. I can literally just sit and watch a TV show, lay on my bed, and laser my body wherever I want to. So this is what the little device looks like. I'll show you guys. Comes like this. I put it back in here to show you guys, but it's very simple. It's just literally this box, comes with a little instruction pack here, and then this is what the device looks like. So looks like this, and then you plug it in, which I do actually really like being able to plug it in because then I don't have to worry about it like, oh, is it charged or not? It's always charged with this thing. The cord is also super long, so I like that. I don't have to be like too close to a cord or anything, and I can reach in all sorts of places. So I've been using this for several weeks now, and I have just been loving it. So they actually say after like 3 to 4 uses that you'll start noticing a difference. I personally feel like I noticed a difference after the first time I used it. Maybe that's just because my hair is so like coarse and thick and there's a lot of it. Maybe that's why I noticed a difference so quickly. Like, anything is better than how it was in the first place. But also with this product, you use it about once a week for 12 total weeks, and then the hair is pretty much completely gone. And then after that, you can do maintenance whenever you feel like you need it. So maybe like once a month, once every other month, but it really won't be anything too much that you have to worry about. I am using my Kenzie right now in the winter because it's not sunny here where I live, and this is pretty much the perfect time to use it because you actually can't really have a tan or go out in the sun for like a couple of weeks after you use it because you don't want your skin to get irritated. Also, like, you don't want to have like any self-tanner on, any lotions, creams, deodorants, anything like that. You don't want to have anything on your skin. And then Kenzie also is best used on like pants pale skin with dark hair. So this product actually does not work on super, super dark skin. As you guys can see, like on the back here, it shows like the different skin types that it will work on, but it won't work on super, super dark skin, and it won't work on super, super light hair. So even if you have like just like peach fuzz that you were wanting to get rid of, if it's blonde, it's not going to work on that. So you have to make sure that the areas that you're using the hair removal system, that those parts of your body actually do have like dark hair on it. Fortunately for me, all of the hair on my body is very, very dark, and this is the only time that I'm actually happy about that. So I'm going to show you guys a little demonstration of how I actually use this on my body. Now, I've been using this everywhere on my body, like pretty much everywhere. You don't want to put it like too close to your eyes or anything like that, but I've been using it like on my mustache, and I've actually been using it like on my sideburns and this whole like area of my neck. Guys, before I started using this, I was actually really, really embarrassed to even wear my hair in a ponytail, because right here, the hair was actually really, really dark, like came all the way up here. And most people don't have that, so it was just like an insecurity I had. I've done my arms, literally my fingers, my toes, my legs, armpits. I've been doing it all, and I've already noticed a difference. So when you're using this, you actually want to make sure that the area that you're going to be using it on is completely shaved. So not waxed or anything like that, because there still has to be like a hair follicle for this to kind of grab onto. Like I said before, it does rely on like the melanin, so like the color of the hair, to kind of grab onto something to actually work. So yeah, you definitely don't want to wax the area or anything. You just want to be completely smooth, clean shaven, and then go ahead and use your Kenzie. So I have a few more weeks until I'm completely done with all 12 treatments, but I'm definitely going to be done before the summer and before like the sun really is out all the time and like swimsuit season and stuff. I just want to be able to do this during the winter before like swimsuit season and stuff, so I don't have to be self-conscious during the summer about like, oh, did I shave or not? Because me personally, I literally have to shave every single day, and sometimes even after shaving, there would still be like a 5 o'clock shadow, or I would get like an ingrown hair or something. That's something too with this. It really helps, like you don't have ingrown hairs anymore. So if you guys end up getting this, you will notice after the first couple times, like your hair starts growing back a little bit more patchy, and then you'll start to notice like some of the hairs that grow back are just like a lot thinner than they used to be, and then eventually after the 12 sessions, it will all be gone. So I'm going to leave all the information down below in the description box if you guys want to check out this product a little bit more. Check out their website. It's actually very, very affordable. Like I said, when I actually went to a salon to get hair removal years ago, I had to pay thousands of dollars. And this, if you use my coupon code, you guys can get $30 off. It's just Abby30. It'll get you $30 off. The original price of this is $229, so that makes it like just under $200. And honestly, I feel like that is such an amazing price for this product, especially compared to going out somewhere and getting it done, spending thousands, how much money I've actually already saved by not having to buy so many razors all the time, and how much time I'm actually saving too by not having to take super long showers and shaving every single day. So it's just been amazing. You guys will also notice when you start using this, not only like does the hair just grow back patchy and thinner like after the first couple times, then you'll start noticing like your hair is taking longer to grow in than it normally would. Like I said, mine would grow back in like literally a few hours, and after my first couple of times, I noticed, okay, well now it's growing back like after a few days. Or so you'll just notice the more you use it, the longer you don't have to shave. So that's really awesome. And then after the 12 times, like I said, you're completely hairless and just have to do a little bit of maintenance like once a month. All right, so now I'm going to show you guys a little demonstration on how to actually use the Kenzie. You just plug this part into here. You just plug it into the wall. There's a little power button right here on the back, and you press that. Then there's five different settings right here on the front. They suggest the first couple times that you use it, that you have it on two or three so you can just kind of get used to IPL. They say that five is the best though. And honestly, the first time I used it like on a mix of four and five, and it really didn't bug me at all. I personally feel like this is completely painless. It's kind of hard to explain exactly how it feels, but it's a little bit warm. It feels maybe a tiny bit like a rubber band hitting your skin, but definitely not that bad. I'm actually a really big baby when it comes to pain or anything like that, and for me it was totally fine. It did not bother me whatsoever. So you just hold it down completely on your skin. If it's not held down completely, it won't actually work, and then you just press the large button as soon as you want the light to hit it. So you can use it over the area up to three times. You don't want to use it any more than that, just so you don't have any like discomfort or irritation or anything like that. But you can use it up to three times on the same area in one use. So that's pretty much it. It's super, super simple and easy. There isn't a bunch of buttons. You also can use this for like 10 years. You don't have to replace like cartridges or anything like that. I know there's a lot of different like hair removal systems where you have to continue to buy different cartridges and things like that so you can keep using it. This literally, the light will work for like 10 years, so you pretty much will never ever have to change it. So I hope you guys thought that this video was interesting. Like I said, I'm gonna have all the information linked down below for you guys. If you've lived your life with a lot of hair on your body, we connect on a different level. But then you guys should definitely check this product out. Like I said, I will have everything linked down below in the description box, and don't forget to use my code to get $30 off your order. But a big thanks to Kenzie for collaborating with me on today's video. Please make sure to give it a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed and thought this video was interesting. Subscribe to my channel if you're new or haven't subscribed yet. But I hope you guys are having an amazing week, and I will see you really soon in my next video.